I deserve that one. Oh no! What the hell, dude? I didn't even hit you yet. He heard the horn and he was like, oh hell no. He looked at me, so he's waiting to attack again, but. There it is! Ah, oh, jumped right on me. Oh. Get hit by that one. I'm way too close. I don't like it. Oh, right when I heal. Oh, he missed. Man, I'm lucky he keeps missing. Go for it. He's going to hit me again. Dodge it. Dodge roll for the win. Okay, I'm gonna summon Mimic Tear. We all need Lightning Port. I'm gonna try and cast it on everybody right now. Got it. Oh, and I died. Right when I buffed. He switched to ice right when I buffed everybody for lightning fortification. Maybe I shouldn't bother. There's never enough time. I'm just gonna summon Mimics here right away this time.
Damn it.
I thought it changed focus. It's hard to tell if it's gonna jump at me or at partner. Oh my god. Keep my guard up, keep my distance, trying to throw these bubbles every now and again. I think I could throw one more. Gotch! Oh, fuck! I didn't mean it! I'm sorry! No. I missed. I mimicked you, didn't get it.
A stab shooting me.
God, dude. The ice is so intense. Oh shit. Oh shit, come on, get up, get up, get up, get up! A healer! Mother! Fucker! Stupid fucking bitch! God damn it, dude! Oh, two shot. Didn't even fucking get a hit in. My shield up.
pleasure to meet. My name is in this the round table. I never knew, although I'm still looking.
Join you, no matter. Lay out your own. The girl, she's crazy. She has it. I saw in their eye.
It's all a bit. I'm still looking. You're telling me? I don't believe. If I do, I suppose I'll ask Matt, certainly. But I know he. I can tell.
Back already. No matter. The girl. Are you out? Dude, step absurd. I'm a few. I don't.
Good to see you again. I have you to thank. I can happen. I'm as yet, but. And if there's. Well, I certain. Roderica.
Now, those eyes of a challenge, find them well.
Greetings, are you here for I'd like to ask you a can you take they can't be so the spirits look right. They'll be glad if you're
Right, Redmane Freya, let's do this. Good warm up. I knocked him down. Check that out. Oh, come on. Ah, I passed it. Oof. Oh. Yeah, me too, baby. Let's go. Play my tune. You don't hurt my little guys. Just when I healed him. He's still not half dead yet? I think we've got him sufficiently confused. Oh man. Get out! Ah! I'm dead! Lightning fortify. Switching around so fast now. Oh, that's ice. Got one oracle left. that was a big trade-off. By myself now. It hits so hard. There's no way I could do this by myself. Ah! So close. Oh, shoot. Whoops. Is that a one-shot kill? Ooh, yeah. I can't get hit by that. Whoopsie daisy. Alright, we're just gonna blast him with an army right away. What the hell? I had my guard up. Thought. Hey, why aren't they using their shields? Come hang out over here. Oh, I'm out of mana. No wonder I'm not casting anything. Spell is expensive, but I think it's worth it. Can't seem to pick an element. Frost is bad. Come on. Almost got him. Black Blade, for the win. Yeah, got him. Remembrance of the Dancing Lion. Divine Beast said. Sure. Divine Beast, what is this? Breath of the Wild? Wowee, that was an adventure. Let's me to go over there. Going up. What is this? A treasure room? Did I just see stairs over there? I can only open the door a little bit. My arms are too short. Going up? Going way up? What is this? Can you move, please? Oh, tower of ours, hidden in shadow, a lofty spiral piercing the heavens. Move safely into greater godhood. And in divinity, grant our salvation. Man. This is, starting to look very Dark Souls-esque. So if Elden Ring was Dark Souls, that's what Shadow of the Erdtree is starting to look like. Tower of Shadow message. Alright. Well, let's see what it says. Message left by Needle Knight Letta. Ah, we met her. Addressed to kindred spirits who also pursue Mikla's trial. Gate of Divinity lies in the tower sealed by shadow. That is surely where kind Mikla is headed. We're no Empyreans, but we must locate the path that will lead us there. We'll follow the crosses east. East. Over there? Wow. It's like a big veil. There's like this big veil. I feel like I'm in a cradle. A giant evil cradle. Here we go in. Sealed and obscured by shadow. Fire, huh? Buckblade. Flame of the Fell God. Flame of the Fell God is not strong enough to break these thorns. Okay, let's restore my equipment to normal. Go. Now I look really cool. What are they doing? It's made out of shadows. Billy. Well, guess I'll have to come back here another time. Let's see what one of these other giant places, tower things are. Let's go check out this mountain, or maybe we'll go up the tree. There's so many tall things. Well now. Was I actually supposed to go there last?
Ah, that was a fine. It heartens me that another warrior stands among us. Among the beckoned.
I like bubbles.
Long ago, I was stricken by scarlet rot in the swamp of Aeonia. Immobile, feverish, and in great pain, I was entirely resigned to death. I was left behind, and only kindly Mikola was good enough to seek me out. My wound was swollen and festering, exuding a most pungent odor. And yet he drained the poison from it, despite my wretched visage. Now, I consider this wound my compass.
That was an awful story.
Let us both take kindly Mikola's guidance to heart. May we meet again on the battlefield, brave warrior.
I never asked about the damage to your helm.
Do you wonder why the eternally dour fellow keeps his distance? He's one of the tower's horn sent. I can only assume he fights for his own reasons and carries his own burdens. But we needn't concern ourselves with his affairs. He too was charmed by kindly Mikola and guided here. And that makes us allies. We're not gods, you and I. Even if we did manage to dig up the secrets of his past, I doubt our meddling could ever amount to much. Let us both take care. May we meet again.
And yet my oath I cannot overlook. If Mikola it is whom you would seek, then comrade, allow me to give you this. These are the sites of the crosses I found. I urge you, follow after Mikola. As long as you abide by his footfalls, you will be no enemy to me.
Ooh. I was just wondering if I could ever find out where all these are. Okay, so there's three. Well, there's three that he's aware of. What's up with this bow? What? That sounds really cool. Raises attack power? Hey, that might be good for me. I wonder how much it can raise my attack power. Oh yeah, the well. Well, well, well. Almost forgot the well. Give me your face. Where was the well? Was it over here? I missed the item up here. The hell is that sound? Have I been here yet?
Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
Why am I targeting over there when there's a guy right in front of me? Target the Fire Knight. Ow. Hey, there's a guy there. No wonder I couldn't back up. Okay, we gotta murder all of these guys because they are in the way. Give me your face. More pants. Whoa, hey, hey. So he has a move that you cannot dodge backward dodge roll away from. That's cool.
flame.
Oh, he's got a lot of moves. Oh, that can seek me out? Shit. Oh, that's cool. Get him stuck on the environment a little bit. Hold on. If I can heal. Ugh! It was in vain! Ah! I got stuck on the environment! Get away! Oh my god, he's so fast! Fuck's sake. Holy fucking shit.
The grace of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
Come on, just grab him, you fucking retard.
stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Nessmus' flame.
Come on, Fire Knight, what you got?
Graceless heathen, thou shalt not.
Man, fuck the flame of Mesmer. All right, now where was that well? Well, maybe that was the well. Here we are. Wow, it sure was worth it. There's no way I step in this. I've got pretty good poison resistance. I equip the thing. One of these. Robustness, immunity, focus. That I really needed it. Skills. I don't know if that really helps me as much as I think it does. Nice! This is exactly what I wanted. How did I know that was coming? How did I know? Wait. The way it went before, right? Here. go. Oh, whoa. Alright, time to go play in the mud. I do need that. Okay. Here we go. Round two, fight. Get him. Wrong potion. Okay, I'm poisoned. Okay, I got good distance. Do I have any soap? Please come back over here! What do I get? Immunizing Horn Charm, +2. Vastly raises immunity. That's what I'm talking about. Let's see. Can I wear that with other stuff? One of these? Or can I just be completely immune to poison? Just do. Used to perform the lion dance. Interesting. Thank you. Why do I have this? Oh, this is where I came from. I don't have any little spells on me. That's not good. That's what's up. I don't think I need that one.